Hello everybody, my name is Mario Man, and welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy VII. Where we left off, we just stole some stuff from the Shinra warehouse. And today, I really don't know what we're doing. We'll find out.
Oh, hey Cloud. Survived the jump? How's Wedge?
He's fine.
That's good to hear. Tomorrow's a really big day. All of us. When Wedge said he'd been shot, I was afraid we'd have to call off the whole damn thing. Heading topside in secret. Don't think I could have faced Barrett if something had happened. But Jesse's been acting weird, and I knew I couldn't just ignore her.
Eggs.
She must be prepping the bomb right now. But will she be able to finish before morning?
God damn, he
is.
Let's
see if she needs any.
Eggs.
Huh? Sorry. Our chute was blown pretty far off course. It felt like a bad omen or something. So,
get some rest. You need it.
God damn, he does worry a lot.
Right.
Good lord.
Right. And thanks, really.
You know, it's been a while since I stopped by the weapon shop.
Time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Hell yeah. What you got? Weapons and armor? You got nothing. Bulletproof vest? Yeah, damn. It's that TV dinner coming up. Well, nothing I really need to buy, so. I could sell some stuff, actually.
Lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
Really? Are able to carry it? Surprise. What? Barrier. Allows you to use defensive spells. Fire magic. I have a fire magic though, so I'll just go ahead and sell one of those. Just stock up at the shop.
That new guy? Heard he's a vet. Truth is,
Tally, a monster's slain. It's an update. Got new numbers.
All right. God damn. I'm drunk as hell.
Oh hey! Got some real nice stuff in stock if you're interested.
Doesn't look like it, but I bet you do. Materia, what you have? Using materia. Oh. So I can use that. Go whoom! No more. Poison. It is on sale. But I'll buy like 10 of these. Oh, I can only buy 9. Interesting, I guess. Buy 2 phoenixes. And couple of those antidotes. Thank you.
And that means us folks using it are ruining the world.
I don't know where to go.
Lights are all off.
Shaking in my boots.
God damn it.
Together, man.
Well, I feel like I shouldn't go to bed just yet. So I'll go see what's over here. These little spider things are the death of me, dude. They pounce on me immediately, and I just... It's like raptors in Ark. Except for they don't kill me in one shot. Didn't realize everything was that low. Go ahead and use... I can't use a single thing. Just kidding, I can use Braver.
Nothing to it.
You know, that was pretty easy. May cut some of the farming out, I don't know.
Seriously?
A potion there, so I am kind of a bit low. More spider things. I don't like the spider things. They annoy me.
Never in doubt.
Wasn't that bad of a fight. Just gotta learn how to dodge a bit more.
Piece of cake. It's over.
Where are the big boys? Oh, there's no big boys. I thought they summoned in some big boys. Alright. Is that it? Did I make the trip around? Alright. As soon as I start streaming, someone has to knock on my door. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to go. Scrap Boulevard. And Factory. I did level up, so... I'm guessing I'm having to rest. Yep. See, so it would just let me rest. so I can go back out there and kill some more creatures, but I feel like that doing that right now.
Clyde?
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
Mm-hmm. You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. A long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Huh.
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh?
Really?
What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time.
Why are you laughing that much, Jessica?
I'm glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Excuse me. Dr. Pepper Cream, so really gets me burping. Use the code GoFuckYourself for nothing off on Dr. Pepper Cream Soda, because I'm not sponsored by it. The ghosts are back.
Sleep and dream the sweetest dreams.
Huh? What's going on? Oh.
We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Shirt bait, hoo-ha-ha. Shirt bait, hoo-ha-ha.
Ready?
I'm probably gonna have to use magic against these things. So you're probably going to be useless, Tifa.
Let's head for the bar.
Spells. I'm just going to try Thundera on you. Wait, do I have... I do have Thundera.
Calling lightning. Let's do this. See ya.
Not getting any XP. Spells fire. Let's see what fire does against ya.
No holding back. No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
Yep.
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Should just leave, I mean, right?
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? This way.
Just run through them, lol.
You gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that.
was just like playing up in the river, wondering if you're gonna die or not. Okay, so,
calling ice.
Hey, can you not heal right now, dude? Like, I'd appreciate it if you isn't, dude. This is annoying. Just die already, dude.
No holding back. Let's finish this.
Let's go ahead and use Braver. Let's go ahead and use Fyra. It died. Oh, yeah.
How's your ammo?
Running low. Jesse.
Damn it.
James. Sorry.
I could say it didn't, but yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
And it does happen.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine.
You're not fine. Stop trying to be that person.
You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Okay, so here's the thing.
You need me.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, clouds in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge, I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
True. Can't argue with that.
Let's
one.
Let's get this show on the road.
I mean,
Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it?
Alright. Do I get to go kill some things first? I was kind of struggling with that fight.
This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you.
Okay, how much? 500.
I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
There's gonna be another boss fight, isn't there? I don't like that. Boss fights get annoying. Like, real annoying. Alright, well, I'm gonna go kill some things. I don't know about you, but I don't know. I just realized I can talk to these people.
With old Wedge in charge, this place will be safer than ever.
You can just stand at the front door and they can't get past you. I'm not. It's kind of making fun of you, but then again, you can use that big size to your power.
Once again, I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
She's a weird one, but you know what? If you really wanted to get her, she'd let you. Why is it so weird?
Let's get going.
So
sure.
Great.
After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay.
Yeah?
I'm ready now.
Yeah, my party, so. I feel like you'd be a good one to have the barrier materia on. Because I already have thunder, so that'll make you a bit more. Why not? Okay. Well, let's upgrade weapons and upgrade his Gatling gun. Because he kind of needs it upgraded just a little bit. Not gonna lie. I feel like we'll go ahead and upgrade that. Well, an extra material slot could actually be. Attack power. Why do these have to be so difficult to navigate? Thank you. There we go. He's a bit leveled up. Not what I wanted to do. manual. Let's level up her leather gloves real quick. I can't remember if I did level her up. Attack power. Get her. There we go. Looks so Dark Soulish.
An enemy of ship. Apparently.
Yeah, I need to bring up more people.
How are you supposed to fight when you can't see?
Let's go see if we got stuff here. Get into a fight, I'll use Tifa.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Speak them!
Yep. Cloud. Abilities. Sus.
Not so tough.
Not bad.
God damn it. Trying to assess them. Okay. So I need to hit enemies vulnerable to fire, ice, or lightning. In the appropriate magic. All right, so I need something that's.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Okay, let's go ahead and see if you're.
Shatter.
See ya.
There we go.
Let's do this. That's that. Nothing to it.
Alright. Well, I got that done.
Invisible monsters?
Really wish I could upload a video of those longer than an hour.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Thank you. Wind. I'll just buy one of them for now.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Okay. There's another place where I could go fight monsters. Cause I don't think they've respawned yet.
Hear that?
Everyone was shooting like crazy.
Let's go.
Isn't the watch supposed to keep us
out? Oh, hush up, you're lucky you didn't die. See boxes though. Went into the wrong place. jeez, I mostly run.
Tickets for the Loveless musical. Would you like to go with me?
You do realize we're on duty. The slums are Avalanche territory. Stay sharp.
Right. Sorry, sir. It's just that... Never mind.
The man just wanted to invite me to... Oh, that was nice. He may be a soldier, but, you know... Isn't that bad? Am I gonna be able to find anything to fight here? Okay, what to say?
Let's end this quick.
Got him. Oh, right here. There we go. Easy.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
All right. Two vials. Damn it, before I could get the attack off. Come help me. They should audio help you, dude.
No escape.
That was undamaged. Is there anything here I can fight? I could probably get a potion or something out of that. Alright, well. I just want more stuff to fight so I can,
You're dead.
There we go.
No surprises there.
This isn't that bad. Oof. Let's go see what the vending machine has. I have 36 potions. No need to buy any more right now. Let me go ahead and rest, though. Maybe I'll respawn them. I feel like it should. I really just want to keep farming these things. Other ones, you get into an area where you can fight. You just run around until we... But, you know, open combat and all.
This won't take long.
Okay, well, these ones have respawn. The last one. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Spells, fire. Goodbye. Does almost 800 damage. Love that. I'll probably cut some of this farming out. Alright, cut a lot of it out actually.
I heard they've deployed soldier operatives too. It's been a while since they've done that. I plan to be a soldier, but as you can see.
Cut the chatter! We're working!
Right! Sorry, sir!
Well, he's. Cloud's a soldier. Well, the bombs are quite scary. Yeah. TV say a lot of things. Why does this keep getting turned off, like the mini-map and stuff? This is a different type of mini-map. I don't know, friend. Yay, they respawn. Ah! Woohoo! You almost got me, Gorger boy.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
How much more until I level up? Not too much longer. Just a little bit more of farming. I get about like, what's it, 30? Here. Kill. Not too much longer. I'm not trying to do math right now.
Bring it. Get ready. It's over. That's that.
Yeah.
It's over.
Can you call in some bigger guys, please? Come here, big boy.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Is there anywhere else I can head? Instead of just sitting back here?
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Aimbot!
Okay, let's go.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
All right.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
800 damage, dude. Honestly, I don't mind if they keep calling people to arm soon.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Wish something would break through there so we can go. There. Mako. Alright, I can't see, I'm blind. Thought they broke through that. Alright.
Invisible monsters?
Yeah. Hard to believe, huh? Gig to gig. It does sound pretty annoying. See, I've been poor. I haven't been this poor, like slums type of poor. At least I don't remember being that poor. More farming, yeah.
Let's end this quick.
Alright, easy.
That's that.
You really wanna...
No escape.
Goodbye. Thank you. Oh, and my weapon leveled up, dude.
No surprises.
So great. Now I need Tifa to level up, which shouldn't be too much longer. Hell nah. Starts out like level 7. Alright. Upgrade weapons. Because I can upgrade. Maybe. I don't think I'll be. I need more SP. But I got a new subcore. So. Ooh, that maximum HP, though. And that material spawn. See, maybe I would use that sword, but this one has Buster Sword has more attack and has some defense on it. I've already leveled up the Buster Sword so much. Go ahead and switch to Tifa when we get into a battle. I heard level up.
This won't take long.
Not at all. It's over.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
She's close to leveling up. She should be at least. Oh yeah. Easy level up.
Don't hold back.
You got it. Gotcha. It's over. Come on. Bye. Bring it. Gotcha. It's over.
That it?
She real close.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Good sweat.
Still only have 5 SP. Looks at her as the leader. But why would I do that? Compass thrust. I'll have abilities. No spells. I'll have thunder. I keep on forgetting about using those for some reason. I'll go ahead and
keep your head on a swivel out there.
All right.
There are monsters on the plate too.
Nope. No. So which reactor's next?
Alright. So I'm probably gonna cut all that out just as an editing note. So, 3, 2, 1. Alright, I just got back from doing some farming. And we're gonna go do the story. What are you doing here?
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Huh?
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.
Into these avalanche guys?